moment was custom made to order. I was riding with my daughter on our way back from Monroe, and like children do, she started playing 20 questions. But I never would have guessed one could touch me to my soul. She said, "Daddy, when we get to heaven, can I taste the Milky Way? Are we going there to visit, or are we going there to stay? Am I going to see my grandpa? Can I have a pair of wings? And do you think that God could use another angel to help pour out the rain?" La da 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 dee. Well, I won't lie, I pulled that car right over, and I sat there on the shoulder trying to dry my misty eyes. And I whispered, "Lord, I want to thank you for my children, 'cause your innocence that fills them often takes me by surprise. Like, Daddy, when we get to heaven, can I taste the Milky Way? Are we going there to visit, or are we going there to stay? Am I gonna see my grandpa? Can I have a pair of wings? And do you think that God could use another angel to help pour out the rain?" Well, I thought about it later on, and a smile came to my face. And when I tucked her into bed, I got down on my knees and prayed, "Lord, when I get to heaven, can I taste the Milky Way? I don't want to come to visit, 'cause I'm coming home to stay. And I can't wait to see my family and meet Jesus face to face. And do you think, Lord, you could use another angel to help pour out the rain? Can I help pour out the rain? Can I help pour out the rain?" La da 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 dee dee.